too, and looking up towards that system, seeing a lot of lighting up that area, some green, some blue, it's all dark, and picking up that area now. I've not actually been able to put my eyes on what this confirmed tornado would look like from here.